I'm Himani Monalisa Dutta, radio jockey with All India Radio and National Head, Media Relations, Pinkishe Foundation. Those of you connected with me through my social media platforms, Pinkishe Foundation is definitely not a new name. However, let me tell you more. We are a civil society organization, NGO, with a very unique mission. We are working hard on issues related to menstrual hygiene and ensuring happy, safe and comfortable periods for crores of girls and women across India. I take pride in letting you know that this year we are participating in Airtel Delhi Half Marathon to create awareness about our organization and raise funds for us to carry on our work tirelessly and effectively. We are looking towards all of you to join us and support us in this endeavor. So firstly, you could register with us, with your friends and family for a fun 5-kilometer walk on the 20th of October 2019. Did you hear I mentioned walk and not run? Yes, you got it right. You just got to walk that 5-kilometer stretch. And really, it's going to be fun. We're going to carry banners, raise slogans, walk the 5 kilometers, meet new people. So, fun day out, right? Additionally, you could connect us to professional runners and marathoners who would represent us officially at the event. Next, you could also help us by connecting us to corporates, companies, people who have the resources to donate but are looking for a genuine NGO. And yes, Pinkishe Foundation undoubtedly is a very genuine NGO doing great work. Last but not the least, you could donate. Now, when I say the word donate, I don't mean any big amount. Any small amount that suits your pocket would be great. Because as they say, every drop in the ocean counts. So come, be a part of our success towards empowering women by helping them live a healthy and happy life with dignity.
Ah.